Hi, my name is Francisco Garcia, and I'm a product manager here at AG Neovo. Today, I will show you how to annotate and mark up using our annotation tool. You can annotate on any application or any video input. Let me show you how. To open the annotation tool, all you need to do is tap on the assistive menu on each side of the display. Once you do that, you will see the pen icon at the bottom. When you tap the icon, the annotation toolbar will come up and you can start writing right away. You can also move the toolbar around and choose different colors for the marking pen. And you also have a highlighter available. You can also do highlighting like this. And once you're done, you can clear this up or you can save. You can save the entire screenshot into the display itself. And once you're done, you can just close it and you can keep going with your presentation. In some meeting rooms and classrooms, you will also have computers connected into Meetboard. You can still use our annotation tool to mark up different PowerPoint slides, office documents, or even web pages. Let me show you how it's done. All you need to do is swipe up from the middle to go into the corresponding video source. In this case, we have a PowerPoint slide over here. You can use the embedded Microsoft Office annotation right away with the pen, but you will find that it's very difficult to get rid of the markings or save them later on. So you can also still use our annotation tool to mark or anywhere you would like. And you can also easily delete, which is also an advantage. Now, at the end of the day, the cool thing about this is that you can also save whatever it is you have marked up. So it will take a screenshot of the video source plus your markings, and you can save them directly into the display. So you will see right here that your file has been saved onto Meetboard. You can double tap on the image to check that your file is correctly saved. If you would like to learn more about Meetboard, you can keep watching videos in this playlist or subscribe to our YouTube channel.